Miss Pangloss Tours?
Yes, Group B. I'm your tour guide.
Sweet marble cake, she speaks American. Come on, give it up now.
Okay.
Georgia is a tour guide who never gets a break.
You didn't get the job.
She wants a new career.
Maria.
Nico.
Thank you for my group.
She needs a new boss.
What, he bribes you for the good group?
Yes.
So who's my driver?
Nico Prokopi.
The creepy hairy guy? He's right behind me, isn't he?
And she's got a co-worker who's out to get her.
Hey, if I make her quit, can I have her eggs?
Yes.
Hello, beautiful people. I am Nico. For you.
Warm luck, Mothers, eh?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Wrong bus.
Where's our donuts?
Your group. Losers.
What?
But as she tries to get her life back on track,
what is this?
She's about to discover
that
the road to happiness.
Then, how do you find these crappy joints?
Has a few bumps. Along the way.
Could you please mail this for me?
11 euros.
What?
You know,
there are other ways to pay.
It's this country's disregard for rules and order that's just sloppy. What is with this hair?
I've never had one of those days. Actually, it's been about a year.
You know how you like to stand up in front of everybody and bore us all? Why don't you try to entertain us instead?
And how am I going to do that, Herb?
You got to get in touch with your wild thing.
What is that?
It's souvlaki. It's meat on a stick.
Oh. Hey, who wants to come to Hard Rock Cafe with me?
It's very Greek.
Dude, chicken fingers and French fries.
No.
Hard Rock! Chicken fingers!
My last tour. Yesterday I quit.
You're looking for obstacles when you should be looking for the magic.
Climb aboard as Georgia finds new life in the old country.
Everyone on the bus has a different word for it. I call him mysterious.
Excuse me. I'm very sorry. I'm very, very sorry.
Academy Award nominee Nia Vardalos. Academy Award winner Richard Dreyfuss. In 2008.
That would be great in the rec room.
Mm-hmm.
Is it for sale?
Everything's got its price, Kimmy. Let's go find the preacher.
It's not the journey you take.
The guy that you're not looking for went that way.
But who you take it with.
Thank you. I should eat more fruit.
Just think, this course could be thousands of years old.
Well, I wonder if Jesus ever played here.
Everyone in the group seems more alive because you bless them. Maybe you're God.
I haven't made a number two since Chicago. If I was God, I'd fix that first.
These American idiots never stops complaining.
Did you just call us Americans?
Americans, Canadians. What's the difference?
Awesome, man.
We gotta get to the room. I'm ovulating like now.
Okay, now, honey, I've told you I can't perform on command like that. That's just not natural.
My life in ruins.
How many women have actually slept with you for postage?
Four.
I'll just pay.